show you how to make your items disappear when you put the items here. Ta-da! And you're probably wondering, where are those things? Dancing slowly, I just dropped down 64 stacks, I believe. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, 60. So now I have to show you how to make it. All you need will be in the bottom here. First, just crouch and hit. Two chests and a hopper must be connected to the chest. Top of the chest, a rail. On top of the rail, of course, one cart with a hopper. And you're probably done. That's it. All you need now is to fill it in. And this craft works off. You will throw an item here. And that sucks like a vacuum there. And that goes to there. And all of this is going to the chest. It's really easy. And cheap to build. And survival. Oh, of course it works. And I'm going to show it to you now. There, put that door. There. You can put this too. To the fireball. Probably does work. I can make this anytime, anywhere, just to put your secrets away. And this is perfect. So that's really helpful. This bubble right here. And just make it another one. Now when this is just all like this. That again will make the chest thing like that. Just like that. Yeah, you can just turn it off. That's easy. Yeah. And you're probably set. Your secret is now complete. It's a good one there. Come on. It works. I didn't know what this was. Do this.